Hi everyone, it's a pleasure to be back again with you. We're going to highlight great examples of how a Better Place to Shop promise we deliver every day. It will be handled by our associates who talk about the great local brands and show you our cases around the globe, how we keep our promises every day. So let's start by meeting one of our colleagues of Delhaize Belgium. They're working hard to become Belgium's favorite supermarkets. Let's hand over to Geert. Over to you guys.
Hallo allemaal, ik ben Geert. Ik werk in de Delhaize van Schoten. We hebben een vernieuwde winkel en ik ga jullie even rondleiden. Gaan jullie mee? Een vernieuwde fruit- en groenteafdeling. Een vernieuwde bakkerijafdeling. Dag Janine.
Hallo.
Wij hebben onze droom kunnen waarmaken met deze nieuwe verfraaide winkel. Delhaize wordt 150 jaar. 150 jaar. En doet mee aan het project Make-A-Wish. Een deel van de opbrengst van deze geselecteerde producten gaat naar dit project. Zoals jullie er juist gehoord hebben bij de Make-A-Wish producten, Delhaize wordt dit jaar 150 jaar. Dat gaan we met alle Belgische collega's vieren. Hé mannen?
Hey!
Komen jullie ook?
Thanks my good friends out of Belgium. 64 stores remodeled in 2016 and 120 in the plan, including our affiliates for 2017. What a great story. In a year that you celebrate your 150 years, you're the oldest brand in the Ahold Delhaize family. Innovation is another key example of a better place to shop. Let's look at key innovation examples of partnership models in Giant and Landover. Over to you guys.
Thank you. I'm standing here in front of Bright Farms Produce, which is locally grown in an innovative process that uses significantly less water. Customers love it. Bright Farms Produce is going to be expanded to Giant Food and Martin stores as well.
Thank you. A great example out of Giant Landover. Not only about great fresh products, but also being a better neighbor with our suppliers. Let's now go over to our first quarter results. Net sales were resilient in the first quarter. We increased our margin, helped by synergies, and invested in growth. And essential for us to keep investing, we had a strong free cash flow again. Across our brands, thanks to your dedication, we delivered a good performance in quarter one. Let's now go over to our great store, Mega Image. It's in Bucharest, in Romania. Guys, tell me your story about this beautiful store.
Sunt Elena de la Mega Image Băneasa și îmi pare tare bine să vă avem aici ca și gazdă. Avem aici produsele noastre, care ne amintesc de tinerețe, de anii copilăriei. Noi ne mândrim foarte tare cu aceste produse, care sunt ale noastre. Foarte bine că Mega Image este într-o continuă expansiune și ne bucurăm de acest lucru și sperăm să vă placă. Mulțumesc frumos!
Thank you, Mega Image, for the great stories and amazing products you showed us today. This is what we'd like to show you as the future as well. Great stories about our business around the globe, our great local brands. And that's how we become better every day. Thank you again.